Well, the Coatesville Area School District has canceled all classes today, and both the high school and middle school because of a series of threats. Chopper 3 was over the high school yesterday after students and staff were evacuated after threats of a possible incendiary device and weapons at the school. No accelerants were found. Several agencies are investigating those threats.